so many things that's held us down. But now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting ourselves
in. My name is Wendy White, and I am the executive director proudly for the Free Doctors Foundation. Give yourself a round of applause. Welcome to the Free Doctors Foundation 12th Annual Gala. Tonight's theme is A Brighter Tomorrow for Today's Youth.
Doctor, I always wanted to do that. to speak to speakers tonight. On behalf of Mayor Jim Cahill and the entire City Council and the residents of the City of New Brunswick, I would like to officially commend the Free Doctors Foundation on all the work that they do. Not to just improve, but to save lives of so many young people all across America.
Good evening. Thank you guys for coming. It's our 12th year. It really feels good to be able to express just ourselves and our hearts through this organization, giving back and trying to figure out ways to share our blessings. So thank you guys for continuing to share the journey with us.
Positive peer pressure challenge is something that we sort of thought of very early on when we were figuring out what we can do to try to get back. And it stemmed from us having a desire to try to create programs around the things that help us become successful. And positive peer pressure is something that I think is vital for us. We need to help keep each other on track.
And so I have participated in the 2012 peer positive pressure. And as a Williams County, the problem that recognizes some kids do not like food. And this is a problem that is very serious because I love food. And I am the
She enjoyed the feeling of having a book on her hands and reading the pages, and she wants to grow up to be an inspirational speaker as well and write books. And just to see that translate as far as our message of education, and to see her embrace that and to be living that and breathing that every day as a teenager, it really just warms my soul to see that it translated effectively to her to be all that she can be and to go after her dreams and her visions and make it happen. So
she's only 15 years old. So give her another round of applause.
For all the help that you guys did with helping to get me there, I'm just really happy to be here. When I was building my business in my home, my business is 19 years old now, I started out in my kitchen.
But it's really up to us to make a better tomorrow for our youth of today. And it's by sharing examples and, I just remember growing up and not having much around me, but just knowing that I didn't want to be another victim of my circumstance, and that I wanted to make a difference and change. And it was always sort of distilled in me by my mother.
But what I do want to say is that my grandmother's here, and today, August 31st, is her birthday, so I want to say hi. I was talking to somebody about making a change in their life, and they knew that, it was difficult to make a change.
In April 2012, Eric was offered the final spot on the Tampa Bay Buccaneers roster by his former working coach, Walt Tinker. In May 2012, LeBron signed his official NFL contract.
All the support and all the positivity just kept me going. I found out later on that all my friends would be outside my car, and my mom made a commitment to all of them saying, do not go in that room with any negativity, no labs or nothing. I'm just proud of something.
My name is Julian Watson. I'm a third-year student at Rutgers. I'm studying biology pre-med. Hopefully, we're going the same way as the three doctors.
to be a doctor for a long time, so like hearing about these three doctors and how they, you know, made it through adversity and coming from the same neighborhood that I grew up in, it's been like a huge inspiration in my life for a long time. So
my name is Elam Avakami. I was a 2012 graduate of Rutgers University School of Arts and Sciences and Public Health. I too am an aspiring physician, and the doctors have been an inspiration to me and my friends.
I saw you guys on the Oprah Winfrey Show.
Oh, okay, okay.
And I was very inspired by the story. You know, a lot of the things that you guys went through are some of the things that I went through.
I truly believe in what they're doing, and however I can be of assistance from here on in, going forward.
This is the thing about change. We met Eric, just we were in the SBA Awards, we went to the after party, me and Sam, and we had fun. And when we saw the video, it just touched me so much. And it is what?
Gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right.
But this story was so touching, and I'm so thankful that you accepted to take some of the things that are in our foundation, Kayla. It really moved me and created my heart. I mean, it's a true art. And this is what I'm going to do. You want to make a new style for the whole life.